starting offense for the Pioneers. Sheeran. Number 65. Number 55, Jameson Moore. Number 40, Captain Jack Bavaro. Welcome to Toledo Field, home of the New Providence High School Pioneers. Terriers of Delaware Valley High School and your New Providence High School Pioneers.
Introduce yourselves. All right, fellas, my name is Mr. Simon. I want to welcome you to tonight's game. I will be your referee. Mr. Simon will be your umpire. Mr. Condon is the clock operator. That clock is official. Anybody wants a timeout, it comes from on the field or your head coach. All right, we're here to play football. You can wait for your players. You hear a whistle, let's stop. No late hits. Let's have a good time. Okay? It's the visiting team white, home team green. Tail, head, head, tail. What are you going to call?
Tails.
Who's calling? You? Tails? It's called tails.
Tails the call.
And it looks like it is a tail. You have won the toss. You get deferred to the second end, want the ball. They're going to receive. What ball you guys want to defend? You want to defend, kick this way. Get your back, get that goal. White over here. White will receive for this end zone.
Delaware Valley has won the toss. They've elected to receive.
Good luck to both teams.
Game time temperature 68 degrees with wind out of the north at 7 miles an hour.
Yeah.
Ontario 31 yard line. Picks up enough for the first down.
Run! Valley's field goal is good. And with 26 remaining in the first half, New Providence 10, Delaware Valley 3. No good. Kick is good.
Thank you. Providence pass is picked off by number 24, Matt Buckinus.
Thank you. DJ.
Let's go.